Do you know where to go? Feeling a little under the weather? Before you head to the doctor, consider the four options you have to go for help. Your primary care physician, urgent care, a telehealth vendor, and the emergency room. If your injury or illness is not life-threatening, call your primary care physician and schedule an appointment. These conditions include cold or flu symptoms, stomach ache, skin rash, or chronic conditions like diabetes or hypertension. Not only will you save time and money, but this doctor will know your medical history and provide the most personalized care. But if your primary care physician's office isn't open, or if you're out of town, head to an urgent care clinic. You can get treated for non-life-threatening conditions there too. Another simple way to get treated for non-emergency conditions is with a telehealth vendor. Telehealth gives you 24/7 access to U.S. licensed doctors by phone or video from wherever you are. Doctors can diagnose, treat, and prescribe medication too. But if your illness or injury is life-threatening, like chest pain, severe bleeding, or loss of consciousness, call 911 or head to the emergency room. It is open all of the time and ready to treat severe conditions. At Blue Cross Blue Shield of Alabama, we cover what matters.